language called Golang. I don't know how, but you know, like, it's good. Like, everyone's really nice. Yeah.
Things are becoming more automated. AI, as you said, look, you're working for the devil. Look at you, lot, building the devil AI. That will come, that will get smart, and that will start taking some of the more manual jobs, I'd say. So,
yeah,
it's important people who are interested in tech, get into that. DCS Speaks One said, how long would you say it takes to go from a beginner to having a good knowledge base? I'll let you answer that, and I'll throw a little opinion in there that as well later, but I'll let you answer that. Go on.
I feel like it depends on you, because everyone, like, learns differently. Some people like reading books. Some people like going through, like, Udemy courses or stuff like that. And other people just, like, dive in straight into projects. But I don't know. I feel like it's very subjective. It depends on you and how determined you are. Like, back to being determined and, like, actually committing to, yes, like, this is what I'm going to do majority of my time. Because I have a lot of friends that literally spend most of their time coding, and they don't relax, they don't, you know, and they choose to do that because they want to be able to say that I've gained all of these skills now so that I can relax later, rather than just being lazy sort of thing. So I think it just comes down to being determined, because anyone can learn how